Cause everything that glitters is not gold. Come on back with the Gatlins.
What a lot of people don't know about organized crime in the South is that it's not that organized.
What's with the cones?
I thought the randomness of it might throw off a cop.
I guess that's smart.
I'm near the bottom rung of an outfit run by a man I've never met before, a man named Frog.
I'm the boss. You may never refuse an order, and you may never quit.
Pat Bright, Park Ranger.
I'm with Frog. I've been ordered to intervene. Do not socialize with the locals. Do not draw attention to yourself.
This is creepy.
Do you like creepy?
If you decide to run off, I will hunt you down and I'll kill you.
Are you gonna die?
Most likely.
Would either of you boys like to call me sir? You can if you want. I won't think it's corny.
We're gonna go traffic drugs across state lines, sir.
If you boys catch yourself starting to complain about boredom, just remember, a bored criminal is a good criminal.
Is this an order from Frog?
We've been thinking about streamlining.
You can't do that.
We do a whole bunch we're not supposed to do. Frog don't seem to mind.
It's better to have to look for something to do than have something to do look for you.
You expecting somebody?
You know what's funny? You boys are here just hanging out. Seem a bit suspicious to you.
These two are supposed to be working for me. You're about the worst enemies I've ever had. I've never asked for my life to become a great story. But that's what's happening here.
It's not gonna end well for you.
If you think you're good enough to outdo a man, that's what you do.
Say thank you.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Should we go?
Yeah.
Okay.
Rated R.